are.
Hey, been waiting.
Hey.
So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Eric versus wild animals.
Beasts. She's gophers and shit. She's kicking like fucking raccoons around or something. What's this music? Ass whooping music.
Limzard.
Limzard. Limzard.
Hello.
I want to fight the Limzards.
Is there reason?
You could.
I want to fight Willem Dafoe.
He's senile or something.
No, I just want to fight him.
Oh, you gonna get it? Oh no! Come here. What a dumb little
Bro,
rat.
The house, when it was ejecting the tonberries, it was just like spitting them out and then fall on the ground. They would come out pressured so you could like attack them or whatever.
They muted. Bro, get the fuck off me. Who's this bubble buggy? This is fucking corny, bro. This is her gameplay?
Okay. I'm awake now.
She is fucking corny.
Hey, you asked for it.
That's the best she could do?
Don't get hit with that. Yeah, just run around. Hit him in the back.
Mind backing off a bit?
She's fucking
that
sad, bro.
So
I don't even want to do this anymore. I want to restart. I wanted to try to go fast and see what I could get in first speed. She spent the whole fight not fighting. Like, why do I use
get
Tempest? What is Tempest for? What kind of retard uses Tempest?
I'd keep my distance if I were you. That's it. Hey, you asked for it. Sorry, but I gotta. Get him! Mind backing off a bit. And we're safe.
I'm gonna redo this. I don't want to, but I gotta.
Sonic the Hedgehog? No, that's like Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Hey, you asked for- so bad.
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shamlo. No, I don't want to redo this. I got our shit to do. Come on, Eric. Stop sucking dick.
Kinda hurt.
Wow, you suck major dick.
Get almost done. I'll take care of you. And we're safe.
Her dodge sucks ass. Am I wrong? It's the worst dodge of all the characters. Tifa has the best. She has the worst. Right?
Mm-hmm.
She has like actual
on,
spaghetti
well,
dick dodge.
Put,
I'm putting on fire and lightning.
Put on her other
speak.
Like, put on her other limit.
She has another?
Yeah, you just got it.
When's it at?
Party. Battle settings. Sorry.
Come on, man. Be better. Huh. Same thing, I guess. Come on, Ares, you suck. Where are you? I have the same fucking skill 7 times in a row. Where is it? Oh yeah, revive. That's the one I want.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
You getting distracted by math? Inkotari, abagari. You, goodbye.
You're burning up. Here it comes. One more shot.
Stop. Why is my hand sweating so much? They're soaked. I need gamer gloves. Like how those people playing card games wear. Yeah, you damn right. You weak to fire.
You're gonna fire up.
All right.
This is gonna hurt.
They use fire, and then she's like, wait, I can do that.
Oh. It's the man-eating mathematician.
You're burning up. Huh? We'll make it quick.
That math bitch.
What'd you say to me? You say something? Did you call me an ass sandwich? What?
Yeah, I did.
Sounds like Devil May Cry music.
This is gonna hurt. You jittery? Too much?
Wasn't so bad. Oh my god!
Just kill this thing. Just kill this dumbass. Get him out of here.
Goodbye, dumbass.
How shocking.
Goodbye. What?
Yeah, there's something behind him.
Goodbye. So sad. So depressing.
And we're safe.
We did it. Battle until 50 seconds. I want to see what everyone else did. 2 minutes, 3, 1.
Well, that's when you weren't, like, level...
Yeah, I know. I want to see what the difference between a level 50 and a level not is.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
All right, that's it. Or you can go to Chadley.
Yeah.
Turn that in.
You need to get the MP absorption materia, too. Don't forget...
I'm a little confused. I could turn it in here and it'll unlock for chapter 17?
What do you mean?
The battle intel for Bahamut.
Yes. You can beat him from anywhere.
Oh.
And then just go back to chapter 17 when you're done, I guess.
Come on, Cloud. Who gives a fuck if you're indoors? Sprint! Sprint! Oh my god, I hate him sometimes. I hate him. He wants to savor it. Just sprint, bro. He's nervous. He got kerfuffled by 50 people. Mm-hmm. Didn't know what to do.
Oi.
Yo, say faster, huh? Come on. Let's get it. Hello, bitch. Oh my god.
I can tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Yeah.
Get the MP.
I know.
Materia.
I heard. Huh.
I have registered a new battle intel request. Please, this will be the final request that I make of you. Your assistance would be greatly appreciated. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information from my research.
Oh, I'll let you fight Bahamut first. No, I mean, you did all that backtracking for, or all that grinding for Tifa, and you've played this game way before me, and never got to Bahamut.
That doesn't mean I'm good at the game.
Still, you do Bahamut first. I'll let you take that. I don't, it's not that I think he's too hard and I want you to do it. I think, like, you deserve to do it before me. You've been playing way longer.
Why are you hitting yes? I don't even like the...
What do you mean? I wanted to see what he had. I didn't hit yes, I clicked it. I wanted to see if there was, like, going to say how many people you could take, or the difficulty. It doesn't
say. You do have to go to a different chapter because you would just have... You need three party members, and you would just have Cloud and her, so you do need to go to a different chapter.
Chapter 17?
Yeah.
That's what I was wondering. I was like, wait, is it going to ask me how many people I want? Hard mode?
I wouldn't.
You could do this on normal?
Bahamut?
Mm-hmm.
You just had access to him. You're on
normal.
Wait,
does it change the difficulty of them? I thought they would stay the same no matter what, like the arena fights?
I don't know. You can pick whatever difficulty you want for the arena fights. You can't pick a difficulty for the summons.
So do it normal for Bahamut and then go hard, to the
VR? I guess so.
VR?
I
okay. Well, here, I'll let you get there. But yeah, you did the extra grinding on Tifa to get Revive, and then you played the game way before me and never knew, or never fought Bahamut, so I'll let you get first shot. Like I said, I'm not saying it because I'm scared of Bahamut, I just think, you know, you're a little guy. You don't want the honor of first attack?
I don't care.
Okay.
I was just saying I don't care.
My mom and I stayed in the room. Looks exactly the same. Every morning, I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us.
This looks like it would get so much motion sickness, a swinging VR game.
Anyway, we gotta
Dream
get to the
swing.
Room, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo
did. Right? I would get motion sickness like crazy.
that elevator. Was it this way?
Yes. His odor still lingers.
On you.
I got this. You're fine. There. Bring it. See ya. Every little bit.
I'm waiting.
What the hell? I am Legend 2? What does that mean? Can't tell. Send up the material.
You are welcome, or would you prefer the portable version?
I'm gonna start.
Okay.
Then I invite you to ready your portable
simulator. Oh, wait, what? What did I just do?
You started a fight?
I don't know what I just did.
Hmm. Not sure what you mean.
Oh my god.
What did you do?
What member I was excluding. I thought it was going to ask me to choose.
Oh, quit.
I'm going to.
You got hit once and gave up.
I was going to exclude Barrett, but we'll see. I might need him.
I'm taking Barrett with me.
Is there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a look. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Hello, Bahamut. Fucking an hour or a whole day worth of grinding to get him. Goddamn, 10 extra hours fighting for this. Maybe not 10, but like 6. Or 4. I don't know. Oh, you need to assess them too. I'll assess them online.
You can do that, yeah. Because I don't have assess.
Mm-hmm.
It's your turn.
Taking over.
Oof.
Go on.
He does so much damage. He's not taking any damage.
You've been standing in a menu the whole time.
Let me handle this.
Not gonna damage because you haven't done anything. Fire? 5?
Yeah, it says 5. Who should I...
Aerith? She's the weakest.
Has the most HP, though. Oh, I don't think I have a raise on him. I'll do it on Tifa.
Let's turn it up.
Damn.
That's it. Here goes. I'll take care of you. You're hurt.
My turn. Keep it together.
All set. Stay back.
Oh, he does that 5 times and something happens?
Is that like a cataclysm?
Oh. Summon.
You can do it.
I got it. It's on you.
I got this. Watch yourself. I'll show you what I can do.
Let's see.
You're burning up.
Damn.
You've got this.
Let's do this.
That was good damage.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Everyone has like max ATB. Is it true strike for stagger? Are you trying to do? Oh no, he's not pressured. Oh, true strike.
No, it's focused.
Oh, right, true strike for stagger.
keep it together.
I'll set one for you.
Do a ray or so something. Aerith's been at two for a while.
Well, let me just cure everybody.
You can do it.
Take it over. It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Yeah.
Whatever.
Ha, go on. Ha. Okay. Here goes.
Oh, wait, that's not what I meant to do.
Move.
Deal with that.
Gotcha. Come on. You asked for it. Can you take over?
I think she was the one with Ray's, so. Oh wait, I can use items.
I'll take care of them. Why don't you lead the way?
My turn.
Oh, you can use items?
Yeah, in the simulation, yeah.
Cool.
Don't overdo
it. No one needs your rod then.
Switch it up. So it's my turn?
No, she won't use a rise. Wow.
Okay.
Fuck.
You can do it.
Why is Tifa not healing? Wait, you're gonna die. Don't. Stop.
I need to do this.
I'm coming.
She didn't heal her for some reason. She's going to die. You need to heal Tifa now.
Okay.
You're just sitting there. Hurry
Stay
up.
Strong, okay? I can't. I won't.
Right.
I needed to pressure him because he restarts his count when you pressure him.
Oh, when you stagger him?
Okay, up and at him.
It's that AoE he's got. It's draining Cloud. He's being stupid and sitting in it.
Just hang on.
The second you were able to heal him. Does she have a rise?
So it's my turn?
Oh, she's gonna die too, shit. I don't even... Yeah.
Ow.
You'll feel better in a second. Go on!
No more fighting.
Not throwing
tagging
out! I got
this.
You need a limit.
Gotta give it my all. Keep it together.
I'll take over. Gotta pull back. I'm coming! There. I'll take care of you.
I'm not going out like this.
This fight's not over yet. And catch! Can you
what
take
the
over
hell?
For me?
Where is he? Look in air. I want to see him.
No way. Okay,
falls.
Up and at him.
How the fuck did that happen?
She's frozen?
I
Oh my god.
Just go away.
Take the lead.
All set. I'll help you through this.
Oh god.
Hey, perfect, right?
I don't know if that's gonna do anything.
They take no damage with that.
I don't know if Mega Flare does.
Oh.
Yeah.
Confused. I thought the whole thing was they take no damage.
They take no physical damage. I don't know what kind of damage that is.
Oh, where did it say physical?
I don't even know if she was able to squeeze it off in time.
What a shame.
True.
It wasn't analyzed and learned from your mistakes so that you can claim victory.
I'm gonna
restructure be better.
A little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Battle intel submission.
I don't really want ATB boost. Okay, I think I'm just gonna try again, because...
Of course, you are welcome to use, or would you prefer the portable version? Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
You're gonna hurt.
Yes, bingo. Come on, take the lead.
I'll take care of them.
What the?
My turn.
What the?
Take the lead.
We'll get through this.
So close.
Would you end up changing? But you change.
You're fine. You're up.
I'll show you what I can do.
I'll take care of you. Tagging out.
Let's do this. It's on you.
All set. That's it.
Take care of them.
I got this.
Hello.
Hello.
Bring it. I got this. Good luck. Here goes. You can do it.
Hang back.
I don't know if he's immune to that. I guess he is.
You hit him with bio?
Every little bit.
Huh?
Watch yourself.
I'm coming.
How's this? That's it.
Can you take over for me?
Deal with that.
I got it.
Huh.
You should probably put regen on everyone because then... Oh, never mind. Because then it could negate some of the effect of that AoE.
Watch yourself. Here goes. Why don't you lead the way?
Oh. Who should I put it on?
Aerith. She's the weakest. Oh no, Tifa's the weakest. What the hell?
Nothing to worry about. I'll take care of them.
Put the next one on Tifa.
Go on.
I meant whoever had the least amount of health, but it's Tifa now.
It's on you.
I got this.
I would also summon something. What the hell?
I'm coming.
Who do you think I should summon?
Tagging out.
Shiva. It seems like he takes elemental damage good. Whenever you do fire, he takes a lot of damage.
Here goes.
I'd probably do Shiva. I would have done Ifrit, but because he's taking a lot of fire damage.
I've only done fire.
Well, that's what I mean. I know he takes fire damage good. I don't know how he takes ice damage is all I'm saying.
You can do it! Get him! This fight's not over yet.
You can use mega potions too. Since no one can heal her yet.
Watch yourself. I'm coming.
I don't think I want to waste.
I'm stronger than this. It's your turn.
I got this.
Oh.
Deal with that.
Here goes.
Oh, I thought somebody had raised.
Yeah, Tifa has revived.
You can do it!
My turn.
I can't.
Keep this going.
Take the lead.
Make Shiva do something.
You're up. I'll take care of him. Can you take over for me?
She's just staying in there. She stands up while he's still dive bombing her.
You okay?
Oh, I can't use it yet.
You're gonna get it on Aerith anyway, no point.
Get what on Aerith?
The cure. Just use it because all of them need it, so just wait 1 second for Aerith to get cured.
Limit.
Doug.
It's on you.
Let me have this one's for you. Bingo. Damn it. I'm coming.
He likes attacking Tifa a lot.
Too bright? Bring it. It's your turn.
I didn't even see what that did.
Deal with that.
All set. Watch yourself. I'll show you what I can do.
You use mega potions, you know.
Okay. Go on. Tagging out.
I got this.
It's on you. Here goes.
Oh my god.
It always goes after Tifa.
Reviver and then limit.
Gotta dig deep for this one.
Let's do this.
Go on.
Deal with that.
I'll take over. You're up. I should probably heal up first. Keep it up.
Damn, you recovered from that. That's crazy.
What the?
Hang back. Don't overdo it.
Hi.
Oh, I'm gonna die. God damn it.
You are your limit.
They're all unconscious! Does it matter? You wanted to do this fight on hard, I can't believe you.
That was unfortunate, but remember, your limitations are only... I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel solutions.
I'm trying to think of what I can do.
Of course, you are welcome to, or would you prefer the portable version?
Let me try one more time and then you can try.
You can try as many times as you want.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Go on! I'll show you what I can do.
You can do it.
Take it over. Deal with that.
Let me handle it. You're hard enough. Come on. Get him. Go in it. There. You're up. So it's my turn. Why don't you lead the
my
way?
Turn. It's on you.
All set. Come on! It's on you! I'll take care of him! You can do it!
Taking over!
One more shot!
Here it comes! Don't overdo it!
I got this! You're up. I'll show you what I can do.
Bye.
It's your turn.
Hang back. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Good luck. Here goes.
Not looking good.
You've got this.
You know he's about to die, right?
Yes.
You know if you stand there, he's going to die, right? Got healed somehow.
Take it from here.
Don't give up. Mind taking over? I'll show you what I can do.
I can't even block that.
Mm-hmm.
My turn.
Let me turn this around.
It's on you.
I can still fight. Not throwing in the towel. Take the lead. Here goes.
Please get away from Tifa.
It's your turn.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
I won't. I'm coming. This one's for you. Tagging out.
Taking over. Deal with that.
I got this.
Whatever.
You're up. So it's my turn. You've got this.
Hang back.
No need to panic. Let me handle this.
I'm gonna summon Pack Shift though.
We're counting on you.
Hello.
It's on you. I'll take care of him. One more shot. You can do it.
Let's do this.
Cast haste on someone.
Keep it together.
I got you.
Double time.
How's this?
also cast regen for that negating the AoE. Survived it. He missed.
He's just gonna die again.
I'll take care of you.
Let's do this.
We'll get through.
You don't have to if you don't want.
Yeah, do it before he leaves. Switch over to Cloud and start fucking him up. You get your limit. No, Cloud, he just got his limit.
Oh, I didn't realize.
He got two
God
limits
in heaven.
And a summon. Basically like three limits. This gotta pressure him, bro.
See ya.
No, it didn't. It's like he doesn't fucking limit or pressure.
I'll show you what I can do.
Fire. Hit him with fire. I don't know.
Can you take over for
Let's
me?
Let's do this. Take the lead.
I got this. Bring it. Here goes. It's your turn.
Hang back. Try this.
One more
Deal
shot.
With that.
Let me handle this.
Won't last long.
No. I'm so close.
What a shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next. I look forward to receiving all... for your future battle intel submissions. Of course, you are welcome to, or would you prefer the portable version? I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. Of course, you are welcome to use this top, or would you prefer the portable version? Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Don't overdo it.
All set. Here goes. You can do it. I'll show you what I can do.
Come on.
Get him. Sorry, but you handle it.
I don't know how I did that.
Keep it together.
Don't give up. Ha! Gotcha. Ha! Ha! Okay. Ha! Yeah. And that. Ha! Gotcha.
I don't think you can. I think it's like Ultra Shock.
Tag bugging out.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
He's silenced? Oh fuck, use an item. Or he could heal himself too. Use an item and heal himself. I don't know.
Can you take over for a bit?
I'll take over. Every little bit.
He did not heal himself for some reason. Nerd.
Yeah, I heard. I have bigger problems.
Switch over or command him to heal himself. What do you mean?
Stay strong, okay?
Won't last long.
I'm just saying I have bigger problems.
And those problems continue to exist if he doesn't heal himself. It costs you your items for ether or whatever. MP.
You're up. I'll show you what I can do.
I won't give up.
It's your turn.
Take it over. It's on you.
Here goes.
Nothing personal.
Stay strong, okay? Tagging out!
Hang back.
Gotcha! There!
Make Cloud do his focus strikes and then make her do it. He just has a little bit more. Focus strike and then force stab, whatever the fuck it's called on Cloud. Yeah, do a fire on her and do, yeah. Double spam that, make a fire on him. Just throw anything you can. Use up all that ATB. All the ATB, bro. Tifa that on our limit. Switch over to her. Limit his ass, bro. Speed it, yes. You run out of time. You need to limit break his ass.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
She's limit breaking. Leave her alone. Go to Cloud and focus strike his ass. Oh, yeah, true.
Okay, gotta switch it out.
I'm coming.
Go to Cloud and start stabbing him with focus. Throw it all out on his bitch ass!
Oh my god! Yeah, baby!
Yeah,
woo-hoo!
Baby! Yoo-hoo!
Woo!
Now that was a battle. What an impressive feat to hold your own against one of the most exalted summons known to man. Together with the legendary Bahamut, I have every confidence you can expunge Shinra from existence. Such bravery. Incredible. I cannot thank you enough for helping me complete all of my reports.
I'll be pissed off if you get it on the first try, but you just saw me do it, yeah, so yeah. You know what you have to do.
And in record time at that.
I guess that's it for our arrangement.
I know we've only just completed our battle reports, but there's still so much more I need your help with. Shinra is a powerful enemy, one which I cannot defeat alone.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it.
But
I'm gonna do stuff.
The materia?
What materia? What are you talking about?
With like the materia that I have on everyone?
No.
I will be here if you require it at all. Times I am remote.
I'm not gonna have revive on because I could just use an item. I don't need revive if I have an item.
That's true.
There's a couple things I don't want on Dick Butt here. You didn't have steadfast block on anyone.
I didn't?
Nope.
Oh my god. I was playing on a handicap. You should do that too.
Hell no. I'm putting fire on her. Whoops. Does poison do anything to him, really?
No, not really.
How do you get another magnify?
What do you mean? I don't know. I can look up where you got it and...
If it's not buying it, I'm not getting it. I'm not going to do another chapter
just
to get
saying.
It. It's all good. Bless you. What element does he do? Fire?
Hmm?
What element does he do? Fire?
Who?
Bahamut?
I thought it was non-elemental. Why don't you just look? You can change the materia and see what he is. Just go to the summon materia. None.
I think I'm gonna use Hard Edge, or try to. Nah, I won't. Look, she unlocked a new thing. For her normal mithril rod.
Cool.
How'd that happen?
Probably from,
I guess she was so far behind her weapon.
Oh, everyone has a new level on theirs. You didn't see it?
Cloud don't.
Look.
Wow.
Crazy. Huge if true.
Oh!
I might re-slot their shit. Like, I could get rid of these max HPs. You know?
Mm-hmm.
What's the price to do that?
Of course, you are welcome to... Or, would you prefer the portable version?
Huh. It's only 100 gil for it. I'm gonna reset. Should I do this? I'll get rid of those health ones and get some better shit.
I hope you continue to lend me your.
Look how much, 256. Yeah, I don't need all those health ones. It's 100 health, but it eats up all those points.
The thing is, you won't get any more. Because, you already went through all your upgrades, and you leveled to max level, so you won't get any more. I don't think.
So I do, reset to get stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'll get everything except the magic attack. Or a health, thing. Yeah, look, I just skipped the magic attacks or max health, and now I have all of that points.
Oh.
Whoops. Uh-oh. Stupid ass. Oh, I missed out on this. Oh yeah, I want more and fucking... Look at that. Now it's at 91, 91 instead of 75, 75. And I have an extra one materia.
Cool.
Wrong thing. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, little dumb bitch. Six, 14, 26, 40. So I would have 52 extra points if I reset her and just do none of the magic items. Yard.
Hmm?
So I would make her magic stack zero, but I'd be able to get these extra two attacks and probably a materia slot. You think that's worth it?
I mean, I don't think she's ever going to do any magic, so...
On these, yeah.
On this weapon specifically, if I wanted her to use magic, I'd just do it on another weapon.
Yeah, so I'm going to switch. I'm going to reset these. I'm gonna get rid of all our magic and just make it pure physical.
Of course, you are welcome to use this top ore. Would you prefer the portable version? I hope you will continue to lend me your assistance.
Good. I'll add that because you like it. I'll add these both because you like them. I added the concentration bloodsucker because I do like those. I'm just skipping all magic. Yeah. Just make sure you get all these. Hold on. I just want the attack powers. Okay. Now, magic attack, defenses, no magic, no magic, no. Okay. I'll get the one materia slot, I guess?
Yeah, get the one materia slot. The others are connected, so you don't need them.
Okay.
And then do, there's another one in there that's good. Yeah, ATB charge rate.
Well. Alright, now I can go back and grab, should I grab, look, increase defense with low HP, I'd get both of those, or should I grab, some of these, like, increase damage when attacking from behind, aerial damage. So, do I do more damage, or do I do...
Do rear assault.
I'm just saying, if I do any of these, I can't get the two defense ones.
What are the defense ones?
When at 25% health, increase 10% physical defense, 10% magic defense.
Oh, do whatever you want.
No, no, you tell me. I'm asking for input. What do you think? I could either do both the defense when at low HP at 25% HP, or I could do the these things like rear assault and, you know, rear aerial, and I could probably do... That's it, I think. That'd be 12. I would have 14 left. I could do a 14. I could do a... I could do one of them.
Yeah, do it. Do whatever you want.
I'll do... I'll do rear and aerial, and I'll do... I'll do physical defense. She has a ton of damage now. Let's just see what she can do. Good. I would, okay, so I would be at 20. Get rid of one of those. I'd be at 20, 36. Yeah, I'm gonna reset hers as well to give her more magic attack. Come on, talk to him! Would you prefer the portable version?
I hope you will continue to let...
It's like they get nervous to talk to each other sometimes, you know? I'm just skipping any health. All of them have slightly more damage, but slightly less health now. All right, look. So fire with elemental, deadly dodge, prayer, parry, enemy skill. So she can have the AoE lifesteal, steadfast, luck, HP. I don't like that. All right. And then look, Aerith. Heal, magnify, fire, elemental, so just normal attacks, barrier, MP, magic, MP, HP. And then cloud is lightning, HP, time, heal, ATB assist, assess, ATB boost, HP, MP, item master.
Oh, you don't want first strike on anybody?
It's only going to make a difference for 5 seconds of the fight. You get what I mean? Okay. It's a 30-minute fight, so I don't think saving 5 seconds is worth losing out on something, you know? The assess is just because I can't figure out anything else. So I don't think the first strike is worth it. It literally saves you 10 seconds of a 30-minute fight, you know? Right?
Mm-hmm.
For normal, like, I think assess or first strike is good on normal crap fights. But on bosses, I don't think it's worth it. It's one ATB I could get in 5 seconds.
Of course, all right, look. You are welcome to you. Or would you prefer the portable version? I hope you will continue to lend me your assistance.
Oh, you didn't want to use Barret?
No, I need to stagger. Should I use Barret? Yeah, I want to use Barret. I like him. Alright, I saw. Let's see what's easier. Well, now I need to redo Barret. I'll just put everything Tifa has on Barret, but. The Gatling. Yeah.
I hope you will continue to lend me your assistance.
Hmm. There you go. That's good. And then, yeah, I'll just move all of Tifa's, Well, then, I need to put... Okay, take that off and put enemy skill on Cloud. Just look up. I want to see what Perry looks like on Barret, but there's shit I need to do. One more skill. Come on. What do I need? So if I cast fire on Aerith, everyone else will cast like lightning? Or is it if everyone has the same materia?
What?
Okay, synergy. So if Aerith casts, if Barret casts fire with synergy, Aerith will cast lightning and Cloud will cast fire type shit? Or it has to be the same?
Whoever has synergy. So let's say somebody else
casts... Cloud has synergy and casts lightning.
No.
Or Cloud has cast lightning.
Have synergy.
Cloud casts lightning and Barret has synergy. He'll cast fire?
Yes.
Okay, then I want... Does it have to be linked?
Linked to what?
Fire? Do I have to link synergy?
Yes. Not on him.
On her. I want...
Who do you want to be the ally that casts... Who do you want to be the leader?
I'm going to be controlling Cloud. So okay, Aerith, I want is to do it when I do it. No, because she needs to heal. I'll do it with Barret. Nah, because if it comes down to where I don't want him to do it when I need him to not do it, I know. Okay, very healing assess prayer. Alright, that's a save, and then I get to attempt. Finally, it's my turn. Here. Finally, my turn. Ready? Go on. Ah.
Of course, you are welcome, or would you prefer the portable?
How do I exclude someone? Say yes. Tifa. She has nothing on her.
I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
War. Poppy!
What the fuck?
Did this happen to you? I can't even...
What the fuck? Yeah, I'll do it.
Was she this shit for you? Like, she can't do anything. I want you to use a... Yo! Is he mad at me? I don't even get to do a single move?
Take it over. Try this. Take the lead.
Need my help! Fire and corrupt!
Hang back. Keep it together.
I'll take care of him.
I want to cast fire, but he's like bullying me. What are you doing?
Stop it!
I'm confused by her.
Everything's spinning.
Is she always shit? I'm seriously not joking. Why is he like... Why does he have a hard-on for me? He didn't have this for you? Yeah, he's not happy with me. This did not happen for you, but whatever.
I'll show you what I can do. You're burning up. Why don't you lead the way? Get your
gear up. I got this.
Come on. So it's my turn? Tagging out.
Yo, it's like...
Gotta beat it head on.
It's like the second I switch to someone, he's on him. Aerith. Yeah, fire. He seems like he takes decent fire damage.
Hang back.
This one's for you. I'll show you what I can do.
See? The second she goes, he goes.
Suck on me. Give him hell.
I got this.
Get him.
Need a breather.
I'm coming.
Okay, getting confused, getting confused. Yeah, she needs to fucking cure everyone again.
You've got this.
Yeah,
fight through it. Here we go.
Stay back.
Pay attention. Take the lead.
I'll take care of them.
I think I might lose because at this point you were already halfway.
No big deal.
Yes, it's my turn.
Well, Aerith has her,
Yeah, I see it. I'll do it, when someone gets low. And 4,000 damage.
Limit. He didn't?
I'll take care of
them. Yeah, I'll do
it. I literally thought he just had it.
Taking over.
See if there's a beetle.
Let's dance, asshole. Don't overdo it.
Here goes. You can do it.
About damn time.
Get fired up!
Come on!
Let's do this. Deal with that.
I'm coming!
Guess it's my turn! Bring in the heat! You got this!
I got it. It's on you. Steady now.
About damn time!
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them. Can you take over for me?
I'm counting on you.
You're burning up. Get him.
There.
Go on.
Yeah, I got nowhere close. Damn. Maybe I do need Tifa. Right. I need to be putting that pressure on. Right?
Well, you can put pressure on with Barret.
How?
He has focus shot. He can do the same thing that she can do.
Yeah.
But she's a lot faster because she's, you know.
Yeah, she gets it better. Let me go back to Tifa. Shut the fuck up, Chadley!
Also, I noticed that when you're on somebody and he starts an attack, you have to switch off them immediately because then you can run behind him and just either punch him with Cloud or do something, you know. Like, when you're on somebody for 2 seconds, 2 or 3 seconds, he targets that person. So just move to somebody else and then...
Yeah, I get you. I didn't even assess him. Effort gore.
I don't think it'll be easier with Tifa, because with Barret, at least he's not dying.
True.
Every 2 seconds.
I said, alright, you convinced me. Yeah, he didn't die
Tifa's,
once.
Tifa's good. Like, she does a good amount of damage, but she's a melee fighter, so it's
she
hard
was dropping
to
every
get
second.
It's, he's always doing damage. She's doing, like, chip damage. But she has to get in real close and be behind him to do any sort of damage. Because the second she gets targeted, she's not doing any damage.
Then I invite you to ready your portable.
Then she's getting dropped and Aerith has to focus on her a lot. Yeah, I just
but
don't worry about.
But she does take more damage, so her limit,
it goes twice. Yeah. She didn't get it once. Yeah.
Keep it together.
I'm coming.
Yes, it's my turn.
Go on. Stop it.
He is immune to poison. And he's immune to sleep, slow, stop, silence, and berserk.
You got this!
Here goes. It's your turn.
Need my help, do you? Come on.
Just a little help.
No, I'm not trying to do all that. Oh, whatever.
I'm counting on you.
Here it comes.
I'll show you what I can do. Ha! Can you take over for me?
He got his grubby hands on. Wow.
Here it comes. You can handle this.
Try this.
You've got this.
Yes, it's my turn.
What the?
Hang back. Bring it home.
Hang back. Spend a minute. Keep it together.
I'll take care of them. Back to good
news. Yeah, I'll do it. Here it comes. You've got this. Come on.
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? It's your turn.
Love me.
Go on. Ooh,
gotta love Bring it to here. You're up.
Try this.
When he's attacking somebody like that, you go behind him.
So it's my turn? Stay strong, okay? I'll take care of him. Can you take over for me?
My help, do you?
You're fun.
You got this.
Let's do this.
Back up the lift.
Here it comes. It's just for you.
Hold the ball.
You're up. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do.
I'm waiting.
Tagging out.
Bring it home!
Take the lead.
I'll take care of them. Why don't you lead the way?
You're up!
Tagging out!
No. Oh, okay.
Something. You can do it.
You're about to stagger him.
Huh?
I said you're. It looks like you're about to stagger him.
Don't tell me that.
Keep it together.
Here goes. Get him. That's it. Tagging out. I'll take care of them. You can do it.
Is he frozen?
Yeah.
It's on you.
Here goes. How's this?
Oh,
I'm coming. You've got this.
Oh my God. Whoa.
Nothing to it.
Yeah, just bouncing between them.
Well done, Cloud. I have compiled some rather another battle awaits. Find me when you're ready. I will be here if you require. At all times, I am remotely analyzed.
Whoa. And the guy assessed. It's that thing you crawled so I could walk type shit. Right. Look, we can see. Oh, we can't. We have to do hard. But yeah, we're done. Look. Oh, you can do it in hard. It's Sephiroth.
Hmm.
Look, you get the Goddard Murung from that thing.
You want to try it?
Me? You can try it.
Yeah, I'm saying, should we try it?
Sure.
I just want to see what it looks like. I don't care about beating it tonight, but just want to see it. Oh.
Oh.
It's just all the summons. Look, come on.
It's your turn.
No, Barret, you're an idiot. What does Cloud do to pressure?
Focused, focused.
Take the lead. About damn. Let's do this.
One more shot. Get him. I'll show you what I can do. You can do it!
Alright! Watch and learn!
Get fired up!
You got this!
I'll take care of him! You've got this!
Hang back! Try this!
There!
Deal with that!
About damn time! Bring in the heat!
So it's my turn?
Look.
Take it over.
Come on!
Oh, God damn it. Oh, man! Fucking bitch!
I'll show you what I can do.
Hang back.
She's fucking Aerith! Or Barret!
Don't overdo it.
I'm getting confused. I'm getting flustered. I'm seriously getting like kerfuffled right now. This is like the worst it's ever been because I'm getting
Don't worry, I can handle
it. I'm getting so fucking flustered. Oh, no items. Oh fuck, I'm dead.
I'll show you what I can do.
I need, alright, I need revive. There's no, there's no items. Oh my god, I was getting so fucking, like...
That's one out of five. I think you have to fight all five summons.
Even Bahamut?
I think so.
Oh, then I'm not doing this. You could look it up. I'm not gonna do this if it includes, Bahamut. Mm-hmm.
What is this thing called? Shinra Simulation? I'm gonna pee.
I'll try it one more time.
Wait, first. Or, you can do it, I guess.
I'll look at it.
No, I'm gonna look. Give me my phone.
There, it's a thing I've never heard of. You wanna know what five is? It's called Pride and Joy. What is that?
I don't know.
Number 4 is Bahamut. Yeah, 4 is Bahamut. I don't think I'm doing this. I don't think I care enough to do this thing.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. Yeah.
Come on.
What the fuck?
Give him hell.
I'll take care of them.
Yo. Yo, bro, get the fuck out of here.
You've got this.
My turn. Don't overdo it.
Go on.
Bang bang. You're up.
Taking over. Take the lead.
Need my help, do you?
I'm coming. This is gonna hurt.
Hang back. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
Guess it's my turn. Hurry up.
God damn it. I always forget.
Just
go away.
Here it comes. Take the lead.
So it's my turn? Tagging out.
About damn time.
Whatever.
You've got this!
I got this.
I'll take care of them. Keep it up. You've got this.
Guess it's my turn.
Just go away. Hey.
To bring it home.
Let's do this.
Here goes. Tagging out.
Need my help, do you?
Yeah.
Fire it one off. Ah, stay there, man.
Taking over.
Stop on me.
Try this. Let's
Here
finish this.
One more shot.
Take him down.
Let me teach him a lesson.
This is now. I'll give him what's coming.
Watch this.
This one's for you.
Great, keep it up.
I'll take care of this. It's your turn.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You're burning
out. Fire. Here it comes!
Get him!
I'm counting on you!
Uh-oh.
You found that on you?
I won't give up.
Huh?
Get him!
Han, get closer here, and Han, I'm almost done. Just give me a chance.
Let's switch it up.
I'll take care of them. Back to good now. You can do it.
Right.
One more shot.
Bring it home.
Hang back. Never again.
Jumped on her head. Alright, what?
I was gonna say, you're not gonna believe this, okay? So I was noticing that Ifrit wasn't in here, right?
Okay.
A Bahamut summons Ifrit in his battle.
What the fuck? I'm not being able to do this, right? Are they a weaker version of them?
I don't know. When Bahamut summons Ifrit.
What the fuck? What's Pride and Joy?
It's like a robot.
What the fuck? Come on. How the fuck do people do this? I don't think we're doing it, but, you know, whatever. That beetle's been running all around. Look, it's under there. Vivian.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out.
Need my help, do you?
This is gonna hurt.
You're up. My turn.
Uh-oh.
I'm ending it on you.
I'm coming! And catch! This one's for you! It's your turn.
Question mark. Aerith is... Yeah, no.
Gotta be careful. Still up for it?
All right. I'm right down.
Give him hell.
Great.
Here goes.
Uh-oh.
I'm here.
Yeah, no, the chocobo's beating the shit out of us.
Got some fight left in you. Bring in the heat. Best of the living.
Come on.
Let's turn this around. Suck on this. I'm counting on you.
You're mine.
Did he just summon a carbuncle? I'm scared.
This one's for you.
Tumble is flying.
One more shot.
Friend.
Hey, you asked for it. This one's for you.
Deal with that.
I'm coming. Can you take over for me?
Oh, is this shit again?
Give him hell!
Never again. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Look at that guy.
Gotta heal first.
Need my help, do you?
He said sorry to it.
Come on.
everything Bahamut does. I said apparently everything Bahamut does can be a counter stance.
Wow.
Go on.
Take the lead.
Here goes.
This is my turn. Hit fire. Back up the lift. Damn it! Hurry up! You got this!
My turn.
So it's my turn?
I need time to think.
You've got this!
Yeah! I'll do it! Check out this shit right here!
Be careful.
I want to get him when he gets his limit, but... The second he gets up, I need to do it because, okay.
Sorry, but I gotta.
You ain't gonna.
I've got this.
This one's for you.
Finish it.
Right.
Gotta give it my all.
Keep up the pressure, okay? One more shot.
Don't stop till it's done.
I don't think I could do this. Leviathan next?
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro.
It says to bright out.
It says to what? Bright out? What the fuck is bright out?
That's what I meant. I misspoke. It says in the strategy to use Aerith and go as far as you can in the opposite direction. So he casts this, so then you could go up close with Cloud and just beat him up with Cloud. I don't know if you want to do that, but that's what it says.
That didn't work.
I'll show you what I can do. That's it!
And then switch
to Cloud. Take it over. Try this.
And use like mana wall or whatever when he's got his
deal with that.
I'm coming.
I don't even know who has that.
Lend me your strength. Cut. This one's for you. You can do it.
My turn.
Here goes. Tagging out.
Let's do this. I'll take the lead.
So it's my turn? You're hurt! Just a little should help. What the?
Guess it's my turn!
Bring it home. I'll take care of them.
take over for me?
Keep it together.
I'm coming. Ready? You've got this.
Need my help, will you? Bring in the heat. Give them hell.
My turn.
Oh, God.
Well, that really sucked. Sorry, but I'm you handled it
all the times.
I don't
know. No need to panic.
It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do. Here it comes. You can do it.
Yes, it's my turn.
Sorry.
Oh, you
have come. Let's do this.
One more shot!
This.
I can't even see what's happening. Like, I have zero fucking clue what's going on right now.
Buzz off.
do it.
I'm coming. Back to good now.
Come on.
Keep it up.
Bring
Go
it.
On.
Good, you're hurt.
No big deal.
Bring it.
That's it. This one's for you. Sorry. Why don't you lead the way?
I got it.
Huh?
No, go ahead with what you're doing.
That's it.
Take the lead.
Here goes.
Yeah. All right. Watch and learn. Got a whole heap of land with your name on it.
We'll bury it on the
side.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! Lend me your strength. Sorry.
Stop on this! Get all you got!
Thank you! Get him! That's it!
That it?
I'm just using this opportunity to get as much MP as possible, you know?
This one's for you!
Refill our MP because I had no items you could use. She did?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Remember, you can counter Stanton.
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Whoa, that's new.
Here it comes. It's your turn.
Yeah, bring it home.
Take it over.
Go on.
Well, not.
I see you.
Oh. Okay. He picked my little ass up.
You can do it.
Watch and learn.
Bear, I hate the double fucking charge.
One more shot!
You did it.
Yeah.
This one's for you!
Come on.
Wow. So it's my turn? There.
Yes, it's my turn! Enough of that! You're up.
Hang back. Here it
Get
comes.
Him.
It's on
Fuck
you.
Off.
Here goes. Can you take over for me?
Great.
You're burning up.
After you.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot.
Yeah, I'll do it. Fire in one off. I'm counting
Let's
on
do
you.
This.
Come on.
I'll take care of them. This one's for you. Tagging out.
Need my help, do you?
This is gonna hurt.
You got this!
Hang back.
That's it! Why don't you lead the way?
Watch it learn! Bring it home!
I got this. Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn!
Ah!
Big man, I'm counting
on you! I'm coming! It's your turn.
Hang back.
That was close.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of him.
I know it's close, but I need to just get it off.
Why don't you lead the way?
What's he doing?
He's summoning Ifrit.
Focus Ifrit now?
I guess so.
How do I... It's confusing. Is that what it said?
Yeah, it says you need to kill him as soon as possible, but I'm not sure how to do that.
Like, how the fuck am I able to...
Here goes! It's your turn!
About damn time!
Wow. I don't think that's possible.
Come on.
Especially not with how I'm fucking up.
We still got a job to do.
So it's my turn?
Yeah, no, I...
You can do it!
Guess it's my turn!
Good luck, Aerith.
Got some fight like this.
I gotta just hope.
Let's do this.
Oh my god. Just a normal cure. He's a yeah, no. It ain't working. It ain't how it is.
Get him. Lend me your strength. You've got this.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Taking over.
I just need to get away from Ifrit! Or Bahamut!
I'm coming!
Ah, he knocked me out of it. Oh no, he did!
Use.
Yeah, be quick. Time's moving.
Use Mana Wall. Use Mana Wall on somebody.
That's it!
All the time.
So it's my turn? Why don't you lead the way?
Need my help, do you? Enough of that!
All right.
No big deal.
Here it comes.
I'll show you what I can do.
How? That is impossible, right? You gotta ignore Ifrit. You can't focus him. You gotta ignore Ifrit. There's not enough time. Right? Am I wrong?
That's just what the strategy thing said, so...
You have to ignore Ifrit. I screenshot that. That's the last I'm...
Yeah, I'm 32.
Yeah, no, I'm saying that I'm not doing this again. We're going to DLC. I don't really care about fighting the same bosses. They're all the same. You know what I mean? So it doesn't, did you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
They're all the same bosses. I don't really feel like, I need to fight this. Damn. But I got close. Way closer than I thought. But yeah, we have to go to work. Fuck.